When Reuven Magnaji lifts his rowing boat, most people don't even notice he's using a walking stick. Reuven is one of 47 disabled rowers who belong to the Daniel Rowing Center in Tel Aviv. After suffering a leg injury during his army service, Reuven took up rowing for rehabilitation. It didn't take long before he started competing.
There was the Israel Championships, and I didn't think that I so good, but I get first, so it was very nice.
That win gave Reuven higher goals. He went on to represent Israel in the Beijing Paralympics, and now he's in training for the 2012 London Games. Rowing has helped Reuven far beyond his expectations, and he's not the only one. The sport is recommended for breast cancer survivors because it strengthens arm muscles that have been weakened by surgery and treatment. Mira Idols credits the Daniel Rowing Center with giving her physical and emotional health.
It has changed my life. Things that I wasn't able to do before, the rowing has made it possible. You look at all of us, all the women that are in this group, and you'll see. I mean, none of us would give it up.
Located on the Yaakon River in the middle of Tel Aviv, the Daniel Rowing Center is named in memory of Daniel Marcus. Daniel was killed in a car accident at the age of 21. He had been an outstanding rower. Opened in 2003 to promote rowing in Israel, the center is now intent on drawing all communities to the sport. That, says Linda Streit, is exactly what her son Daniel would have wanted.
Daniel was very much a people person, and he would love to have reached out to know that we can help everybody.
In addition to empowering people like Reuven and Mira, the center aims to encourage groups of children at risk. The most innovative program started 5 years ago. It's called the Sea of Friends. The youngsters take part in all kinds of workshops where they learn how to work as a team, and then they put what they've learned into practice.
You see kids that came here with no confidence at all, and now they go, they're good, they're getting to be better students. The parents are coming over and say, don't stop, it's the best thing the kids have ever done. That's a lot of satisfaction for me. It's, we get better citizens here in Israel.